It is easy to see how this new state-of-the-art center aligns with our values. The new facility is all about innovation. It is here in nearly 43,000 square foot hub that our team of global engineers will be developing and testing core technologies that will be used in our products around the world. Innovation has a name, and that name is certainly A. O. Smith. While that's our tagline, it's much more than just a phrase. It's who we are and what defines us. We have a world-class team of engineers and problem solvers, and now they will have a world-class facility to do their work. Now, I can't think of a more appropriate name for the facility. Lloyd R. Smith led this company for 3 decades. The product introductions that happened under his leadership truly paved the way for what we are today.
The real hard work, the real trust in your products, real belief in what you were doing is why we're all standing here.
We live in a time when basic necessities like fresh water and clean air, unfortunately, aren't guaranteed to all. You deserve to be proud of your company's advancements on water heating, treatment, and air purification.
I look at the 144-year history, and from my standpoint, this is a halftime celebration. I'd like to see another 144 years so we can see your grandchildren and their grandchildren be here to celebrate the great success and the great contributions of A. O. Smith.
Now, it's here in this building, headquartered in the city of Milwaukee, where our world-class team will help innovate the next generation of water technology solutions.